Someone here to see you.
Oh yeah, I'll grab 10 of those, hell yeah. I'll get some skill rolling. Wanna up that weapon skill. So hopefully we can use... Oh, we still can't use it. Come on. Come on. Danny Glover. Okay, so what's up? Are we talking? I got to talk to everyone here first, maybe.
Good luck out there.
Maybe not. Talk to Resistant Scott. Yeah, right. Viva la Resistance! Gosh, what's up here? Talk to Resistance Scout. That's weird. Oh, wait. Oh, got it.
Private Rivers.
Yes, sir.
I've got a message from South Division's Field Commander Barron. She's agreed to meet with you. She set up a rendezvous point at the unfinished metro station. You'll need to enter the canal system under the bridge. The meeting's supposed to take place tomorrow, so I suggest meeting out soon.
Understood.
And, Rivers, because of what you did for our guys at that hospital, I'll give you a heads up about Commander Barron. Don't expect a warm welcome.
Looks like you're leaving us soon.
Aaron wants to join me. What about you? What do you think about enlisting?
Me? Oh, no. I still have hope I'll get that bus running again. Also, I don't like the attention Skynet's given you guys. I'd rather stay as far from the line of fire as possible.
Patrick, get back here!
You better go see what's going on. What
the hell's going on?
Is everything all right?
Patrick's decided that he wants to be a scavenger. And now he won't come out, even though I'm worried sick he'll get stuck. Get back here right now, Patrick!
But there's lots of cool stuff in here. You told me it's our job to find stuff for the crew.
Get out of here, you little shit!
Patrick, what do you see? Maybe there's something valuable there.
I think I see something. Wait, I'll go deeper.
No! Get back here right now! Jeez, Jacob! Patrick!
I'm alright. I got something.
Oh, what do you got? Comic
Check
books.
Out this book I found.
Good job, Patrick. It's a military training manual.
Thanks a lot, Rivers. What was that all about just now?
I've got a meeting with Commander Barron. I'm leaving soon.
Okay. I'm going with you. And don't even try to stop me.
Are you sure?
What's the matter? Don't they let you boys bring dates?
Alright, better than going alone, I guess. Oh, skill points. Okay. Sounds good to me.
Don't worry, kid. She's just worried about you.
But she never lets me do anything.
That's what oldest siblings do.
To the metro station.
Looks like we got here first. Is everything all right? You seem a little out of it.
Sorry. I probably shouldn't zone out like that with a gun in my hands, huh? Am I making you nervous?
Yeah, a little bit.
I guess you should be. I don't have any formal training like you. I never even held a gun until recently. Can I be honest with you?
Sure.
There's a reason I decided to come here with you. I want to meet Commander Baron myself. They're here.
It's him.
When I heard that Private Rivers of the non-existent Pacific Division wants, no, needs to have a meeting with me, I thought, oh, what a lucky girl I am. But then I started thinking, who is Private Rivers? And why should I treat him as anything other than the deserter he is? So right now, I'm hoping you give me a good reason why I shouldn't just skip the court-martial and execute you where you stand. This is bullshit.
Damn, some crazy bitch who tattoos.
Rivers, do you always bring unauthorized civilians to fight your battles for you? We would have got to you sooner if you hadn't pulled out all your troops from Pasadena. People died there because of you! And
Pasadena.
What did you do about it?
Van Halen.
Did you pick up a gun and fight back? Or did you run like you sewer rats always do?
Whenever I hear of Pasadena, I think of Van Halen. Did you pick up a gun and fight back? Or did you run like you sewer rats always do? Jennifer's right. There's no need for that.
Jennifer's right. There's no need for any of that.
Yeah. Today is all about Private Rivers. So what can you tell me that I don't know already?
A few weeks ago, the outpost I was stationed at was ambushed by a Terminator, I think. It was half man, half machine. The entire Pacific Division was wiped out by a single enemy.
Half man, half machine? What are you talking about? How did your men let an enemy get that close to you?
We didn't know it was a machine. It could walk, talk, bleed, sweat. There was no way to distinguish it as an enemy. It infiltrated us perfectly.
This infiltrator, is it still alive?
I'm not sure.
Okay, for now keep everything to yourself. I don't want any rumors, especially since you only think you saw something. Skynet's coming. We're not done here yet, Rivers. Take this plasma. You're a resistance soldier. Time to act like one. To your positions!
Drones! Up there!
Fire drill!
Fuck! Just let me get all this rad shit first. I'll be ready.
Get that door open!
What the fuck?
Terminators!
Fuck! Oh, cool, you're a Terminator! Oh, we destroyed our first T-800. Hasta la vista, baby. Oh, let's get the fudge out. Fuck.
Oh, fuck! More metal!
Up there! On that balcony!
Shit! Oh no, fuck! Oh, I pressed the wrong button. I meant to heal. G and H are too close together.
Oh fuck! More metals!
Up there! On that balcony!
Fuck, more Terminators! Cool, you're a Terminator.
Let's go!
You can be sure there's gonna be more!
Armored spider ahead!
Don't let it get near you!
More Terminators!
How many?
I count three!
Got him!
an ambush! They knew we were coming!
How did they know?
With the annihilation line getting closer, they must have eavesdropped on our conversation. We're on their radar now.
Skynet, they know everything.
God damn it! They were waiting for us!
We're surrounded!
They listen to us from our phones.
I got this!
Leaving already?
There's too many of them!
Hold it!
Through here! Come on!
Follow her!
Fucked up.
Watch out!
Take cover!
No! Oh.
We need to help him! He's dead. You want to help
someone?
He's
dead.
Help yourself and take his rifle.
Take his rifle.
More of them up here!
Stay low! Don't stop shooting!
Rivers just got fucked up.
Jacob, get up! We'll cover you! Get out of there!
Oh, wow. wasn't that heavy.
Sorry about before. And I'm sorry about your soldiers.
No need for that. You'll have a hard time getting up every morning if you dwell on that too much. Machines don't do that. And if we want to destroy them, neither can we.
Machines don't do that.
Rivers, since Pacific Division no longer exists, you will now answer to me. That makes you a part of TechCom. Congratulations. No more sitting around waiting for Skynet to come to you. Over here, we go out there and meet the enemy face on.
Sounds good.
This is it. Resistance Shelter, South Division. Baron, DN38217.
Commander.
There with me.
Where are the others? Where's my husband?
They're dead. Over here is our quartermaster. If you need anything beyond the standard issue equipment, work it out with him. And here's Alvin, residing chief egghead.
I prefer laboratory director.
Egghead.
Like I said, egghead. He supplies all TechCom units with weapon modifications.
Everything looks well organized.
It is. Everyone pulls their weight here. If someone doesn't, we become weak. And you can probably imagine where I stand on being weak. I'll get right to it. There's a reason I decided to meet you. We intercepted some interesting data. It turns out you're part of a prestigious group. A group of people that Skynet marked for termination. See, John Connor, the leader of the Resistance, is number one on that list. Then, there's me. Every day, we lead, we fight, and we plan on how to destroy Skynet's central core. So I know exactly why we're on that fucking list. But why would Private Rivers be number three?
That infiltrator said something about me being marked for termination.
Hmm. Interesting. I'll have to have a word with Connor about that. And that brings me to my second point, your first assignment.
Connor!
After the Annihilation Line got to Pasadena, Skynet started building installations there. I want you to go there and collect some intel, so we know what we're up against.
Sounds dangerous.
It will be. Check with Alvin before you go. He'll have something for you. Remember, you might be valuable to Skynet, but the way I see it, you're still private. Dismissed. And Rivers, civilians don't need to know about what happened out there.
Going back to Pasadena? I can't imagine what it's like there now.
Back to Pasadena. Hey, dudes. Oh, nice, man. Happy lunch times. Just had the most epic action-packed adventure. Oh, wow. Back in the day when computers were just green writing.
hear you have something for me.
I do. Commander Baron wanted me to show you how to customize your weapons. Something I've been working on for some time now. You see, your standard phased plasma is in a 40-watt range. However, you can upgrade its damage, shooting rate, or stability using decoded chips. The same ones you've been collecting from fallen Terminators. You can do the upgrades yourself. When you're done, go to the Quartermaster. I believe he has something for you as well.
Epic. Okay. Oh, sounds pretty cool. More weapon skill. And that's explosives. Okay. Oh, well, we got two. Plasma rifle. Continuous fire overheats the weapon. Done wrong. Okay. Oh, symbols need to match right. Close. Yeah, three on the right. Notice that still having a bit of difficulty. Well, definitely. Oh yeah. just need a good clip. Oh wait. Oh no. I want to add a clip. Hang on. Oh, maybe I should move that over there. It's right there. Let me try that again. Yeah. Fire rate. Okay. I'll go damage. Oh wait, can I do that one? Is that right? There's two. I need something like that, I think. No. Now you need one with three lands on each side, okay. But yeah, I want a clip. So a clip with three lands on each side. And do I have that? I don't think I even have that. This one. Maybe clip's not even important, really. But they've got two fire raids. Is that ridiculous? ~12% damage is three lands, two. Oh, you're right. Yeah, he's all right. What do you reckon? Hope it's epic. That's alright. Alright, weapon upgraded. Well, that's good. And I'll upgrade this one too, eh? This clip. Oh, what? You can scroll down and there's more. I didn't see that. Fire rate two. Something like that, eh? Brilliant. See how that rolls. Quest has been updated. I'm just making sure, is there any side quests I need to activate while I'm here? Okay, now just go straight out the door. Actually, I might hit the crafting table quickly. All good. Oh, hello.
I'm Private Rivers. You got something for me?
I've been told you're using old goggles from the Pacific Division. Those aren't even standard issue anymore. Commander Baron asked me to hook you up with the latest version. These babies come equipped with a high-quality camera.
What do I do with them?
The idea is that when you reach Pasadena, take pictures of Skynet's offensive installations. When you find them, put the goggles on, then aim and shoot. The pictures will be automatically sent to a military satellite hijacked from Skynet. They'll give us the necessary intel to prepare for when the annihilation comes.
That's it?
That's it. We have a place ready for you here when you come back.
Yeah, that's it.
Before you leave, take a look and see if there's anything else you need. I can get my hands on almost anything.
Oh, they mentioned Connor. Is that John Connor? How to ask? Okay, buddy. There is only one Connor. It's like, we'll have to ask Connor.
That's it, then. You're leaving us and going back to Pasadena.
Not yet. I need to collect the rest of my stuff from our hideout.
Fine by me. Let's go.
Oh, good. It's great when you got people with you. You're at Kyle Reese's in the
Please,
DLC.
You need to tell me what happened there. Where's my husband?
To tell me what happened. Can't talk about that. He was killed during the attack.
We were ambushed on our way out of the metro station.
You didn't make it.
Nothing we could do. He died protecting us. I'm sorry.
Oh my God. Thank you for telling me this.
You did good by telling me.
Damn, who the fuck is it now?
I don't care what Baron says. That woman deserved to hear the truth. Not knowing would destroy her. Believe me, Aaron would kill to know what happened to her husband.
Let's roll. All right. Yeah, definitely gonna get the DLC now.
Patrick! Look, look! Ryan fixed it! Ryan fixed the bus! That's great news! Did you help?
No. I was there and helping Mark. He's doing much better now.
That's epic.
I hear that you fixed the bus.
Yeah, finally. What about you? You meet the Resistance?
Yeah, finally.
I'll talk to Aaron. I heard about Mark. What happened?
There was a close call, but he's on the mend now. And I have to thank you for that. So, thank you. So, what's new with you?
I've been ordered to go to Pasadena to collect some intel. Is there anything you need from there?
Right now, I don't need anything. But there's something you might be interested in. When we were running away the other day, Colin was supposed to bring something. Boxes of adrenaline, painkillers, and who knows what else. Since he didn't bring anything with him, I'd imagine everything's still there. Those stimulants might be useful to me. When used in small doses, they can improve focus and alertness. While you, I'd take a look.
Sounds good.
You never told me you had a husband.
You never asked.
Was he at that camp with you?
He was. Sweet little man. I had to take care of him when they sent us to work, because he was so fragile. Back at the camp, I used to think that the machines kept Peter alive to get me to cooperate. So when there was an opportunity to run, we had to take it. And we did. We ran with this little child that I had started to love. I thought that she was mine.
She was mine.
What was her name?
Her name was Taylor. Peter said it sounded too manly. So I said, good. We'll finally have a man in the family. But as you know nowadays, no story has a happy ending. She died shortly after. We buried her, and we stopped talking to each other. Eventually, the Annihilation Line caught up with us. We got separated. I ran away. He did too. That's all.
You didn't change your mind about joining the Resistance?
No. I'm packed and ready to go. You're the one that kept saying that we're going when in fact we're not. Oh, you really pissed me off, I must say.
I see you got that bus running again.
You didn't think I would, did you? Well, don't write me off just yet. I still got it. Anyhow, I got something for you.
Termination knife. With the termination knife equipped, approach a Terminator quietly from behind. The termination knife is a one-time use weapon. Oh, really?
It's called a termination knife. It's supposed to shut down a Terminator with a single stab. So if you sneak in and you want to take them down silently, well, that's your go-to weapon. I guess you could say it terminates Terminator. Wow, that was almost as bad as jazz.
Where did you get that?
A group of travelers came by earlier. We traded, talked for a while. Actually, they said something that got my attention. Something about meeting a guy out there who kept asking about Jacob Rivers. He said he didn't seem right. You don't think it's that thing that you told us about before, do you? Sorry. I probably should have said something right away.
Have you changed your mind about joining the Resistance?
No. No, I have not. I think I'm better off anywhere that bus takes me. I'm moving out tomorrow. Anyone who wants to join is more than
moving
welcome
out.
To. I don't suppose you're interested.
What's on your mind?
You really got me thinking about old Tucker again. In times like these, I wouldn't mind having him around. You always know what to do. He was the only one who didn't lose his mind after Judgment Day.
How did you handle it?
I didn't. I couldn't understand it. Nowadays, children are born with the idea of death, but back then, I lived without a clue. I felt sick when I saw blood on TV. Tucker said, we need to be calm right now. I listened to him. We all did. Survivors from the concert.
Did you drive someplace safe?
It was my first call. Just drive. Gave it a shot. Kept running into these sandstorms. Every car fucked up after a couple of miles. Turned out that atomic dust ain't so great with engines. Finally, we found a couple houses, but the people there was confused as we were. all the communication went to shit. Tucker managed to find some batteries and we sat in front of our boombox. We started to list cities to avoid. Cities that were hit by the nuclear bombs.
How many cities were hit?
I don't know exactly how many, but it took them a couple of minutes just to go through the A's. We looked at each other crying. We just wanted to go home and be with family, but Tucker said that for now, the safest place there is right where we were. So we decided to stay and start a camp.
All right.
You're going to Pasadena?
Yep, I am.
Oh yeah.
I have a mission for you, a secret mission, super important. Probably the most important of them all.
What is it?
Could you bring me my chalk?
Chalk?
Yeah, it's at my house. The one with the beware sign on the side. Could you bring it to me? I mean, if you could. I did bring you that bullet one time.
I'll see what I can do.
Cool.
Cute. Gee whiz, Pasadena, eh? Do we get to sleep first?
I remember getting this cut.
Yeah, that one's on me.
Is that him?
Yeah, that's him.
Jacob. Lord tells me you're looking for volunteers that'll join the resistance. You can count me in. Only seems fair since I owe you my life.
Looks like things are finally starting to go our way.
All right, brilliant. We're just heading straight there. Chalk, travel. Oh yeah, can't forget about the termination knife. Almost didn't pick that shit up. We'll have a quick break soon. But yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to get the DLC now. I don't think I should play any later.
I am.
Good. I marked vantage points on your map. Use them to take pictures of the Skynet installations. And although this is a recon mission, you have clearance to engage at will. Over and out.
Over and out. Okay. Oh, well. Cone stash. Chalk. Ammo boxes. Back to Pasadena. Well, check out Cone's stash first, eh? Seems cute to me. Oh shit! Fuck! Worked out well. We can take photos, that's right. Oh, those fucking things. How's my photography skills?
Private, there's a strong possibility that you'll encounter a T-47 there. It's Skynet's newest Walker type HK. If you can,
that doesn't sound good. These things are some real fuckers, aren't they? Kodak moment.
That's gotta be Colin's hideout.
What the fuck's this? Laser trap. With a sufficient explosive skill level, you can temporarily disarm or even collect planted laser traps. Oh, wicked, kind of like Duke Nukem 3D. Traps.
Better be careful.
First time I ever saw a laser trap in a video game was Duke Nukem 3D. Alright, got it. Nice, we're gonna save? Sounds good to me. More termination nerves.
There has to be a hospital nearby.
Bit of a southern hospitality. If you're reading this, you must have gotten past my security system. Congrats. You must be as sharp as a sack of marbles. But as you've already noticed, I'm very protective of my shit. So if you have any senses, you'll put back whatever you've tried to take and go about your merry way. But if you're one of them damn Terminators and you're reading this, then good for you! I didn't even know you could do that. And since we're actually communicating and all, I got a favor to ask. Could you let me know? Why do you all need teeth? There's something that's been on my mind for a while now. I mean, you don't eat, don't chew, and I assume you don't brush either. So why those damn chompers? Sounds legit. I asked myself the same question at the beginning of the start menu of the game. But yeah, we'll take all that shit. Oh, so my backpack is full. We got some combat stimulants. I have a backpack, of course. We've got one more to upgrade, but we do not have the skill points. Kind of blows. To the crafting table, what do we got? Not bad. Inventory, is there anything we can get rid of? Okay, what the hell is that? Speed stimulant. Oh, rad, slow motion. Slow-mo, bullet time. Seems pretty damn epic to me. We've only got one of this shit. Can I drop it? Painkilling stim. Sounds not good to me. Stuff. Okay, so did we complete that quest? Could see it for a moment. I hate jumping over this shit. Fuck! Lucky I saved. There's like no jump room without hitting your head. We did it. Seems good. Shit is wild out there. Spotted already. Hospital. Some motherfuckers refuse to die. My backpack is full. Sing in. Don't mind if I do. Shit, Terminators. This is a TA-25. fuck? Might have to change that. Too close together. T-808. Pull up the trailer door to get inside. Sounds good to me. They're taunting me. It's just standing there taunting me. It survived Judgment Day. Stood up against the acid rains, atomic dust, the Terminators and HKs, and I broke my fucking knife, trying to carve my name on the goddamn thing. Every day I walk past it, no wall supporting it, but it won't even fucking budge. I refuse to believe there's nothing on the other side of the door. I bet this wall would end if I could open it. No more Skynet. No more scavenging for food. No more suffering. What do we got in here? Anything good? Bit of a currency. Who the fuck's this over here? Sweet, we've got a nice save here. And a crafting table. I think this is a good place to have a break. We should. Let's see if I can pick this. Oh. Got it. Shit. Fuck. Oh wow, got him. Bastard with oh shit. Fuck. Oh, maybe that was deadly. There's another one there too. Shit, that was lucky. Thank you. shit. was close. Whew, save. Save here. All right. We gotta find some kind of stash.
Dispensary.
This is it. Looks like Colin was really prepared. Huh. Aaron will appreciate that.
Brilliant. Not too far. I don't think it's probably in the deadliest area. Skynet outpost. Destroy the generator. Tentatively, you can hack the main computer. Seize control over all enemy turrets.
Commander, I've encountered Skynet's plasma storage.
You have a green light to destroy any Skynet structures.
Russian detected.
Shit.
Thank you.
sending it right now.
Well done, Chris. Now proceed with your main objective.
Deadly.
Sign. That has to be Jennifer's house.
Is there a save? Seems to be a place to save.
Father. Poor guy.
Oh, sweet. I'll just save it right there and get back to it tomorrow.